There is a saying that there is no things that happen in life that happens by coincidence or accidental. There is no thing that happens to every man and every woman that is not known by God. So the meeting of Stephen and Leslie is planned by God. And this wedding ceremony is in accordance with God's plan in your lives. This is my commandment, love one another as I have loved you. There is no greater love than this, to lay down one's life for one's friends. So the measurement of loving is offering one's life for those whom we love. Living on in this love is to remain faithful in this love of God.
So blessed and happy to have Leslie as my wife and spend our future together. Two little beautiful kids and great things to come in the future. And I just feel so blessed and happy. No matter what, we have ups and downs, I will still always love you. Ground had a rose and passed its knees. By the cracks of his skin, I climbed to the top. I climbed the tree to see the world.
Lahat na kakilala kong lalaki, siya lang yung iba, siya lang yung the best. Mahal na mahal kita, mahal ka namin ng mga anak mo. Nandito lang kami lagi hanggang saan man tayo, hanggang wala man tayo ng hininga. Nandito lang ako at yung anak mo. Thank you so much sa lahat.